Rather unbelievable how this game's treating me thus far. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, you can tell. 12 attempts in, we actually have gotten a run past the glory days, so... Yeah, 12 attempts. I think we've gotten as far as another way, but this game still has just been really, really bad. I think we did end up golding Glory Days as well. So that's actually fairly good. Oh, hey. Gonna be getting this anyway. Armor would actually be very, very nice. By very nice, I mean very, very nice. Five to go, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a 50-50 hell right now. Thankfully, I only had to make use of only one. Oh, gosh. Why do I still have that item? There were strangers. I don't know what I was thinking with that. Activate items, the trigger. Active. One, two over here. I was about to say that was gonna be it right there. Four to go. Actually, now I'm just thinking about it. Next time I run into fake candy, it's gonna be a big risk, but, thinking about it. I run into the fake candy, I could end up raising a stage power to a ridiculous amount and just scare away all the monsters in the process. That'd be really something else. Pathfinding is nice. Swag stick. Yeah, parasol has to be the play. We're discovering so many fives. Plus we got a legendary on our own, so it's fine. So many 50-50s. Then again, we're getting solved cells one by one, so not too bad. Oh, armor. Nice. Iron Bank is not gonna do anything. Taking out the trash is gonna be nice. Spooky. Hands off, buddy. Go actually. Good. Oddly enough, I've never discovered the wish pool that grants pathfinding. Not yet. Three to go. One. Imagine a six. And there we go. Forsaken. That's not gonna be that bad. Parasol. Nice. And there we go. Shiny. Best darn stage blonde music in the game. That's gonna be slower. We're not gonna take the statue. Alchemize, I'll take that. Absolute rip. Burn followed by an omen. Thankfully, burning cells don't impact. Crypt! Any valuables? No? That sucks. That was a crypt.
Hello.
Selling magic items. Body armor? Yes, please. Looking good. fine. Where's my other armor at? Right here. Nice. Anything else? No, that's it. I'll do this. Hey, where are your dark hearts? I was about to say. Oh, don't you dare get close to him. How close are you? No, you're fine. Like I said, I'm just gonna need to keep a check on the maniac. That was dirty damage right there. Absolutely dirty. You know, it's even dirtier. Scrappy damage. Keep on completing is looking pretty nice. In case I want to go to any more shops. Thank you. Pretty good. Anything else? Can't even get that underneath. Stopwatch is... I don't think I'll need that at the moment. Save for any blueprints. I do not like this. One over here. This is safe. Ancient coins. Pitchfork might be nice. Excellent. Nice. Thank you, Pitchfork. Or collecting loot actually does matter. Three over here. Defense was the right play. We're fine. Amazing. I got a healing. I guess I can use that right now. There goes the sign. One over here. Might as well get the extra cash. Dang it. The thing I don't like about native is they usually get in the way. That gets in the way. Why healing? Book of defense. No, I'll get Tabula Rasa just in case. Reducing the stage power is nice as well. I've not had the opportunity to even get myself some healing or additional lives. That's how sketchy this run is right now. That's fine. Roll, rip that guy. Actually, grabbing defense was the perfect play. One, two over here. This one's safe. I have all this money to spend. Oh, here we go. Countdown begins. 1 to 3, I have 2 defense, so I'm gonna be taking 1s. Again, I do have armor, so. Really? If I die to cankers, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Wishbone, save me. We're back in it. Just wanted safety. Yes. Out of here. All right, so far so good. How are you doing tonight, Charlie? It's good to have you here. Sorry, I'm a little bit focused right now, so if I'm not responsive right away, I do apologize. Yeah, Around a Bend is a fairly notorious chapter. harder than Shadow. Well, it did take me a little while to get off the ground with Around the Bend and Shadow Man especially. It's just a cosmetic effect, Charlie. I think anything you unlock can also be applied to chests. Mostly anything anyway. Body armor. Yes, please. I thought that was safe, but turns out no. Thankfully, I didn't take any damage. That's how I started out too. Minesweeper is not an easy game to deal with. Much rather explode. Selling keys. Not if I can find enough money to get the key, yeah. 1, 3. That sucks. Profit might be... Yeah, that... Now that I thought about it, yeah. Profit just seems better. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Really? Why be like this way, Minesweeper? That's some powerful hate. Thanks for giving me the answer. Holy crap. Well then. What a nightmare. You know what? Screw this stage. Hey there, Pedri. Good to have you here. Yeah, it is. Now, if I could only find something that gives me healing, that'd be nice. Convert it to hearts. And there we go. And that's why. Six to go. And there we go. I do need the cash. Lose a random omen. Scalpel. I just bought that item. tankers. What did I do to deserve this? One. Okay, I need to use this right about now. Sealed and dirty soap. Tempting. I know it's good, it's just tempting, because it's sealed. Doubles your chance to find diamonds. Shadow Siphon. I actually take that.
Hello.
Yeah, with the dirty soap that I would get, I would have gotten 9 cankers. But I'd still end up taking damage. And granted the lack of life that I have, it's rather risky as a result. That's why I said no. I forgot I had Shadow Siphon. I almost killed myself just by doing that. Now we're fine. The other thing being, what was the Shadow Siphon gonna take from me? No, not the Shadow Siphon, but what's it called? The sealed mod. Oh, time to extract everything that I have, because reasons. And before I extract the omen first. Nope, that's gone. Selling legendaries? No. Rapture.
Hello.
What is this, 2 for Tuesday? Unbelievable. I feel like I'm hanging on, just barely. Time. Being able to sell cells is nice. Temporal is bad. Game does not want me going anywhere. Absolute worst case. You use a magic item, it gives you nothing as a result. Absolutely no help. Oh, here we go. Null stage. No, I'm silenced. Dark Heart. Oh boy, what am I supposed to do right here? Dude, not now. I'm about to lose. I'm locked up and I'm silenced too. There's nothing I can do. If I survive this, I'm gonna be so shocked. I'm alive. I'm alive! This run does not deserve to go on. I will admit that. I made so many mistakes on that last stage. Coupled with the fact that I didn't really get a good start out of that at all, so. first stage. Imagine a six right there. Thankfully, that was the first stage of Shadow Man, so I'm not really too mad. I'm not that mad, to be honest. I do not know. Hello. I had to guess. Imagine all the leeches. Oh gosh, really? Yeah, not surprising. There's one over here. I'm not sure where it is, though. There's one over here, so this one's confirmed. I wish I could still freeze. Third stage. Yeah, imagine that. To be honest, I could have went to the shop. Then again, I had so few coins. Imagine getting anything helpful. Really? Imagine. Imagine losing a guesses. Thank you. Unbelievable. Three to go. Easy. Alright. We have defense, we're good to go. Go. Oh, that was a 7, by the way. That was my fault. I need healing. There's one up there. Thank goodness. Another chance. I would have been dead right there. Definitely not. I've seen a lot worse runs, to be honest. Gain bones for each life you're missing. I've seen a lot worse in some of the other quests, so just take that for granted. One, two over here. Shadowmind's just not friendly, period. Amazing. All right. This is a 2-6. We'll be fine. No! Something's amenable. At the very least, duly noted, because there is at least one amenable stage. Some legendaries. How about two? Nine and seven, you guys are both dead. Unfortunately. You did surfing well, though. Alright, Hinterland's the one we want to look out for. It is effectively 1 to 2. How about... I'd rather keep this just in case. How about two? You can help. We got a 6. There's one over here. I.E. Oh boy. That was actually a good hinterland. Oh, Badge of Honor would be so nice. Swing and a miss. Five at a time. There. Oh boy, I thought I revealed a monster. Twenty-five to go. Thank you. Yeah, Drum of War would have been so nice, but then again, we're gonna be facing off against either...
Hello.
Ego, or what's his face? You maniac, you.
Hello.
Hourglass for your skull ring.
Hello.
That was a 3 and 9. I could have easily died right there. How about two? Oh, this will help against dark hearts.
Hello.
Big time. One and three. Oh boy. He'll not discover landmarks. Yeah, it's fine. Explosive. Well, it's been fun. Explosive Valhalla. It can't be mutated. Oh, hey, Ego. What I'm more worried about is the Ego exploding something for me. Okay, no dark arts around him, we're good. I can't tell, this is not a monster. Thank you. Where do I go from here? This is not a monster. This one's it. One, two. Four to ten, I can get killed right here. If I do this right here, I might die. One right here, this one's safe. Two. I can't really tell. There's four over here. Two over here, guaranteed. One. And again, I can't really say for sure about that. I just need some help. One, two. One. These are confirmed. There's one over here. There's one more over here. Twenty to go. Done! It's done! It's done. Got it! That was an incredibly slow minefield. If only it did in part due to explosive. Defense wasn't gonna get me through that either, so. Holy crap. Either way. Around a bend was bad, another way was bad. Shadow Man, I can still save time on that. Sub 120 is possible. No favored. All divines are unchecked. No heirlooms and no sigils. No, that is a world record. Six minutes saved. Gotta go further. Still work to be done. What a ride.